here. I'm vlogging now.
Skate,
yeah.
But I don't know how.
So you made a vlog
about this a long time
ago.
Yeah, but we need to buy it. Skate sila?
Oo nga, pero diba, saan ba sila magbabayad?
Doon.
Ah, doon na rin ba? Tayo na
slow. Where is it na nga ba, mama?
Don't vlog this, Dad.
Hello, guys. Natapos na ang competition ni Kuya.
Yeah.
No, it's okay, Kuya. Hindi ah. Natapos na ang competition ni Kuya sa speech sa kani Olivia. So, na-surprise kami, guys, kasi medyo nawalan, nagkaroon ng misunderstanding between teachers in their school. Bale, yung guro, nasabihan kami na ganito dapat yung topic, tapos binawi naman isang guro, so ganito daw dapat yung topic, hanggang nag-stick kami syempre dun sa latest na ano na information, kasi yun yung pinakang latest na information ng teacher, dapat ganito daw yung topic, so yun yung pinagbigyan namin ng time, ng focus. Kaya lang, it turned out...
Did you know that I'm scared of heights?
No, it's okay. Kapag. But it turned out, guys, na yung isang teacher ang tama ang information. Pero dahil yung latest na information nasabi sa amin, so, yun ang ginawa namin. So, ang nangyari ngayong araw na ito, yung performance nila is super unexpected. Super unexpected siya. So, yung performance ng mga bata, hindi ko na ina-expect kung anong magiging result. Pero I am very happy kasi throughout the practice namin sa bahay, they actually try their best para ayusin yung kanilang performance, kaya nga lang dahil nga mali talaga yung information, so hindi na rin sila nakapag-perform ng mabuti. Pero anyway, medyo hindi maganda sa pakaramdam yung naramdaman namin sa nangyaring yung araw, so itreat na lang namin muna yung mga bata na mamasyal at mag-enjoy ngayong araw, kasi nga they have been very hardworking and participative sa kanilang activity dito sa paglaban nila ng speech competition. Okay, so tara, samahan nyo kami. Gusto daw nila sa maglaro sa Rollerland. Okay, so yun lang. Bigyan natin sila ng time para medyo makalimutan nila yung nangyari at ma-enjoy naman nila yung kanilang pag-stay dito. Guys, yung entrance, 240 each. So ito yung gusto nila, mag-rollerblade daw sila. So ayan, bibili tayo ng
Oh,
mama.
Ano daw?
Name at saka telephone number.
Ino.
Mo. Okay. So ayan siya, guys. Bibili kami ng ticket.
Why?
I haven't played rollerblades for a long time. And
it's
I really
okay,
suck
it's okay.
At...
Just enjoy, Kuya. So yun, inaano na sinusukat nila kung yung size ng shoes. Okay, go. How about you? Yeah. Tingnan kay Kuya daw, kay Kuya. You can keep the your shoes over there. Can you do it? Guys, nandun na sila. Nandun na, lalabas na sila. Pero si Olivia kasi hindi pa masyadong makaano. Ayan. Okay lang yan, experience guys. Ha? Oo nga. Experience lang guys, experience. You can do it, Kuya.
I don't know how to play.
Well, you try your best. Ganun lang yan. You just need to be brave. See? Celebration kasi talagang we really make sure na yung performance ni Olivia at ni Franco ay kailangan namin celebrate, hindi dahil naging okay yung kanilang kundi dun sa effort na in-exert ng dalawang bata at ng aming pamilya para sa competition na yun. Guys, nandito naman kami sa coach cone. Mag-ice cream daw sila. Yan, mag-ice cream sila, guys. So, enjoy lang. Itlog later. Okay. Ayan, guys. Only are you happy, bebe? Ha? Huh? Are you happy?
Strawberry and...
Are you happy, Mona? Are you happy?
Yeah.
Are you going to compete again next year?
Yeah.
Na? You're not scared?
Uh-huh.
Very good. But Kuya will not be with you anymore, huh?
Yeah.
Because
why?
Kuya will be
with you. I want to be grade 7 now.
Yes.
I'm in high school.
Yes, and Kuya will be in Chulapon or Suwankulap na?
No.
Where?
Bahan.
Yes, Bahan.
I think, yeah. I think you're going to Chulapon.
It might be too hard for you.
No, you can. You can do it, Kuya, kasi diba? Nagpa-practice ka naman ng susuot to.
Yeah.
Hey, Kuya, I see a color orange and brown.
Basta tang chile yan, ha? Ng susuot to, okay? How about on Thursday, ilan ang nakakuha mong points?
Not sure, just cheese.
Huh? Just teach. Okay, guys. Uuwi na po kami. Uuwi na po kami, guys. So, tapos na po silang mag-enjoy. As a treat for their hard work and best effort to do the speech competition. So, whatever happens, masaya po kami dahil sa effort nila. Okay, so very proud of you, Kuya. We are very happy and proud of you, Kuya.
Okay.
I love you.
Whatever.
Love you.
Whatever.
Binata na nahihiya na. Okay, see you again po sa next vlog. Goodbye.
Bye, I guess.